Hello, dear traders. I'm Anna Kasatkina here with the latest financial news for today, the 11th of March. The Bank of Japan made no changes to its monetary policy ahead of the sales tax hike. The economists found the current volume of stimulus quite enough to cope with looming tax reform. The regulator said the pace of recovery is moderate, with noticeable improvements. In January, industrial production rose in Japan. Protracted period of slowdown is well behind, as the indicator has been in uptrend for the fifth successive month. The Bank of Japan raised its view on capital spending, but downgraded export volumes. The officials anticipate the economy to lose steam in the second quarter and then continue to recover moderately. The regulator still aims to hit the 2% level of inflation by spring of 2015. At today's meeting, one of the board members suggested to make this target medium term. However, his proposal was voted down. As no changes in the Japanese monetary policy were expected, the US dollar versus the Japanese yen pair was trading flat. One US dollar bought for 103 yen and 28 sen. Most analysts believe the Bank of Japan would have to expand its stimulus program, but not before July. Meanwhile, a slew of economic data showed that Japanese economic development is still fragile. Current account deficit grew to record highs in January, while GDP was revised down in the fourth quarter. And this was Daily Financial News from InstaForex. Keep in touch with us. Goodbye.